is. Bryan makes the play. It's over. And the Cubs have finally won it all. 8-7-10.
This is MLB The Show Tips, and here we're going to explore all the gameplay options and help you decide which options are best for you. To use directional hitting, move the L stick in any direction, then press X for a normal swing, circle for a contact swing, or square for a power. To use default base running, hold L1 to advance all base runners. Press R1 to retreat all base. To use meter pitching, select a pitch type and location, then press X to start the meter. To use pure analog pitching, to use pulse pitching, select a pitch type and location, then press. To use classic pitching, select a pitch type and location, then press X to deliver the pitch. To use classic pitching, select a pitch. When using button accuracy throwing, it's important to hold the button of the base you'd like to throw. When using button throwing, it's important to press or hold the button of the base you'd like to throw to. If auto throwing is selected, the computer will...
Third baseman, Brent Wright. 2, Ryan Jones. That is that one. The shortstop, Jorge Polanco. Thanks for that.